We will crush this 3D corporate. The proposed extension of working hours in IT and IT enabled sectors. Also, as also regarding regulate the service conditions of working and working conditions of the existing by the existing or suitable labor laws.
For submitting the memorandum, I invite Comrade Suhas Sadiga, the General Secretary of State ITU, and Comrade
Workers of the World Unite!
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 In the street, in this fight!
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 We are giving a memorandum to the Chief Minister of Karnataka to kindly consider our proposal to drop this particular amendment which is going against the very spirit of the working class movement throughout the world and particularly the IT sector, which is very important for our state's development. So we are submitting this memorandum instead of the Chief Minister, whom we cannot get here. We are requesting the government to accept this memorandum, and good friend, Additional Labour Commissioner Dr. Manjunath is present here. He has taken a doctorate of soft law. That is how the law should be soft and not hard. I request that there should be no hard law against us. That's my request, and I am giving it. Companies are asking labor laws to their advantage against government. Labor laws are supposed to see that the labor is managed, employment is carried on, the industry is sustained, the society advances. This is the total interest of industry. No industry can be run without the cooperation of employees and employers. Both are required. Employees and employers cooperating is an industry for a service or for a production. Now that the IT is becoming a production unit and not anymore a service unit. So they don't want any labor law. But at the same time, they want to misuse the labor law. In your case, Shop and Commercial Establishment Act, they want to amend it. Because Shop and Commercial Establishment Act says that no worker can be employed on one day more than 9 hours or more than 10.5 hours at one stretch. Shop may be closed middle for lunch time and all. So maximum 10.5 hours, but for overtime will have to be paid for work above 9. This they want to make, this 9 hours they want to make 12. And this 10.5 hours, they want to make 14. Although the employers are now on back foot, they are saying that we are not proposed. They have really proposed, and our labor minister has convened a meeting, and we have submitted all these details, how it is dangerous for our life. Now, one of my friends who was telling me, I am not just putting his name here, because they let us not expose each friend, that several people are dying. Several people are dying because of the tension of the work. And one of the basic questions we have raised is, this industry is there for now more than 14 years, at least in Bangalore. From 1990 onwards, it is very much in vogue. Now, at least 40, 45 years, not a single worker has retired in the industry. After 40, anyone joining as 25-year-old worker, by 60, 35 years, people must retire. Now, this industry employs more than 20 lakh workers. When is the retirement? Then no facility. None of these things are thought, and therefore we say, they say the layoff. What do we understand by layoff? We know you are the commissioner of labor here, representing our interest and the government interest and the employer's interest. Layoff means if work is not there, the last chicken must go. But here I see the faces whom you also know. First come, first go is not layoff. Last come, first go is layoff, and layoff cannot be given other than giving 50% of wages and keep them out without one. 50% wage. Afterwards, if there is layoff is lifted, you are called back. If you don't want the work, projects are not there, you can retrench worker. You can give 3 months notice and then give 15 days wages for every year of service. If you have done 10 years, naturally it is about 6 months wages plus 3, 9 months wages. You are retrenched. But if they restart the work, you must be called back. This is a law. This is not the law in our country. They don't want to practice. They say layoff. Layoff means just you take the cup, drink the tea, throw the cup. That's all. This is not even hire and fire. It is fire and fire only. Hire to be fired. This we don't want. We want the law to be amended. They say Chapter 5B of the Industrial Dispute Act, where 100 people, if they are working, government permission must be taken. But they say IT establishment is not covered by that. So we are requesting the government to take suitable amendment, see that this particular amendment is not brought to practice.